All right, Coach, you guys get the 2-0 win against Northern Kentucky today. What changed from Friday to today?
I mean, I think it's the emotions. You know, our guys were able to control their emotions and just come out and play for each other. That's what they did. They came out and played for each other today.
Now, you kind of get a shot in the arm when Uriel scores in the 12th minute. How important was it to get that first goal today?
It just gives the guys energy. You know, getting that kid that we know played in the NBA and can score goals. You know, finally getting a goal off, you know, Clint's long throw. You know, that's why we brought him here. So it was good to see.
Now, clean sheet today. Lamelli goes all 90 in net. What did you like from your defensive effort today?
Organization. We were more organized today, and it showed in the way we played. So we just need to bring it on. I mean, we still got work to do. So.
Now, I know you had to have a little bit of proud uncle in you when you saw Emmanuel score in the second half. How nice was that to see him get on the end of something and really create an opportunity?
He can score. I mean, he's still got ways to go. I'll be very honest with you. We haven't seen the best of him yet, you know, but it was good to see. You know, I mean, just being proud of him and what he can do. I mean, it's good to see Uriel score. It's good to see Emmanuel score. That's what we want them to do.
Now, lastly, again, it's the freshmen again. They're scoring goals, and that's what they're brought here to do. Are you surprised that they're as effective as they are there this early in their careers?
Absolutely not. You know, I'm not surprised. That's why we brought them here. We know they can score goals. I mean, they're still learning. They still have ways to go in the college game. You know, I think they're beginning to see how physical it is. You saw how Emmanuel was brought down. I mean, it's like, wow. I said, hey, welcome to the college game. But they're learning. They're learning fast. But they still have ways to go.
All right. Thanks for the time, Coach.
Thank you.